the agricultural lands and things value are dry, that's a fact. You could say that because you could back that up with some online articles or some statements that you may have found from other people. You could go interview farmers in Salinas Valley. They'll say, yeah, the land's dry. And you got five farmers to tell you that. It's 5 out of 5. It's 100%. See what I'm saying? So the point being, each of these has a purpose. Each of these follows a format. And each of them connects with an idea. Okay? Explanation, explanations, closing sentence. Even your last sentence has a point. The ideas together offer a solution. Okay? Now, why don't we take our break? Let's come back at 12:05. And when we come back, I'm going to have you guys do some work on your own versions. And I'll show you what it is.